talents to helping others less fortunate. Now, to recognize this achievement, the Academy has introduced the Home Depot Humanitarian Award. Now, three superstar nominees, each known for their humanitarian work, have been selected this year. Now, for the first time ever, the fans of this show will have the opportunity to vote through the internet. Now, it's still wide open, the race is wide open, and I'll give you all the voting details in just a moment. But first, take a look at our three very deserving nominees. For 16 years, Alabama's June Jam provided funds for more than 500 charities in their home state and all over the country. Individually, the Randy Owens Benefit Golf Tournament aids the Alabama Sheriff's Youth Ranch. Mark Herndon works with the Chattanooga Speech and Hearing Center. Funds from Jeff Cook's Celebrity Bass Tournament go for student scholarships, and Teddy Gentry helps support a DeKalb County Children's Center. Brooks and Dunn have done concerts and made personal donations for St. Louis Flood Relief, Peavey House for Abused Children, Vanderbilt Children's Hospital, Make-A-Wish, Oklahoma City Bombing Victims, St. Jude Children's Hospital, Habitat for Humanity, and Volunteers of America. Reba McIntyre established the Texoma Healthcare System, Reba's Ranch House and Center for Rehabilitation, and First Book. She gives continuing support to the Salvation Army, USA Harvest, the Make-A-Wish Foundation, Muscular Dystrophy Association, National Multiple Sclerosis Society, and Madison Children's Home. Now, the stars or stars that are picked will be able to designate a new playground in the city of their choice, which will be financed by Home Depot and built by Kaboom. Now, this is your chance to go online and vote for your choice to receive the Home Depot Humanitarian Award. Just log on to www.homedepot.com and make your selection. And we'll be announcing the results a little bit later on in the show, so vote now at www.homedepot.com and we'll be right back.
Coming up, songs by Trisha Yearwood, Tim McGraw, Brooks and Dunn, plus Leanne Womack and Willie Nelson in a special duet on the Academy of Country Music Awards.
Jamie O'Neill up there answering questions for the first. She's from Australia, isn't she?
She is.
Here we got Gary Allen from California, who should be a surfer, and you got a top 10 country song. What are you doing in country?
Man, you know what? A lot of stuff comes out of California. That Buck Owens, Merle Haggard, there's never been a shortage of clubs here for me to play.
I worry about you, Gary. You're hanging out touring with Brooks and Dunn. Have you learned anything?
No, I've learned those guys don't know what they're doing, and I'm amazed every night.
And he'll be off the tour tomorrow. Back to you, Reba.
All righty. I remember the first time I heard Trisha Yearwood sing. I was totally taken by her sincere, smooth, beautiful voice. I thought she was really special, but it went to an even higher level of admiration when I met her. Ever since then, Trisha has continued to make me laugh, cry, and listen with a smile on my face every time she sings. She's a wonderful entertainer and a great friend. Trisha Yearwood.
Tools of the trade that chain your memory to me. stop, didn't try. I locked myself behind shades of misery, yeah. But when I let you go, I set myself free, and I don't paint myself into corners anymore. In a brittle heart of clay, I threw my brushes away. The tools of the trade that chained your memory to me are out the door.
Ladies and gentlemen, the versatile male vocalist Mark Wills and the co-hosts of CMT's Most Wanted Live, Katie Cook and Greg Martin.
The Top Country Video Award goes to the video's producer, the director, and the performer.
And these are videos that have gotten lots of airplay on our show.
And we're ready to enjoy them all over again. Here are the nominees for Top Country Video.
Angels in Waiting by Tammy Cochran, produced by Jamie Amos and Patrick Kennedy, directed by Deb House and Tammy Cochran.
Away from their pain.
I want to talk about me.
I want to talk about me by Toby Keith, produced by Mark Caldwell, directed by Michael Solomon.
I like talking about you usually.
Gonna make an old man of me long before I leave.
I'm Trying by Trace Adkins, produced by Jeff Cowan, directed by Stephen Goldman.
It's been 2 years since we finalized.
All in America.
Only in America by Brooks and Dunn, produced by Stephanie Reeves, directed by Michael Merriman.
Everybody gets to dance.
Where the Stars and Stripes and the Eagle Fly by Aaron Tippin, produced by Bacchus. Directed by Dermot Downs and Trey Fanjoy.
And the top country video is...
Only in America, Brooks and Dunn.
This is Brooks and Dunn's 14th ACM Award and their first this evening.
America, where we dream as big as we want to, and we all get a chance. Everybody gets to dance. All in America.
Wow, thank you very much. It's a big surprise. Wasn't expecting this. I'd like to introduce y'all to Michael Merriman, who we've done a lot of videos with, and I think you all know where our hearts were on this song and the energy that was going on at the time. But that particular day, we were also dealing with 70-mile-an-hour winds up in Washington at the Gorge, and it just about pulled the plug on it that day, and we managed to pull it off. So thank you all very much, and for everyone associated with the song, thank you very much.
Thank you.
thanks first of all to Kix and Ronnie. Great song, great performance. All the crazy cats up on the Columbia River Gorge that stuck with us that night. Thanks to Stephanie Reeves, Dave Gossard, my beautiful wife, and thanks to the ACM. Thanks.
Who will win the Entertainer of the Year Award? Only Dwight and Christy Call of the accounting firm of Call & Call know the answer. More awards plus Brooks and Dunn when the Academy of Country Music Awards returns.
Well, welcome back. You know what? I have a T-shirt that says, I survived touring with Brooks and Dunn. And this year, I was replaced by a bubble-blowing goat. I sent the goat a sympathy card. They've won every award in sight, and they're up for a whole lot more tonight, including Entertainer of the Year. Now, as a special treat, they've got the great Sheila E. joining them on timbales. Ladies and gentlemen, here's Kix Brooks and Ronnie Dunn.
Year's top vocal group, Rascal Flatts, and the acclaimed singer-entertainer, Ty Herndon.
Well, these guys know what the nominees are feeling right now.
Well, this is a nervous time for sure.
That's absolutely right, Gary. So, let's not keep them waiting any longer, all right?
That's right. Here are the nominees for top new vocal duo or group. I am a lighthouse, worn by the weather and the waves.
Nickel Creek.
I keep my lamp lit to warn the sailors on their way. I had a keeper. He helped me warn the ships at sea.
It's not enough that you broke me. You couldn't just leave me lonely.
Sons of the Desert.
Just tell me the truth. You're gonna harm me, aren't you? Aren't you? Aren't you? I feel you everywhere I go. I see you even with my eyes closed. It's not enough that I lost you. You're gonna harm me, aren't you? Aren't you? Aren't you? Now
Pony.
What I do when I can't get no loving. I'm the first fly boy you ever saw. Cause lately I ain't getting no loving at all. It's just what I do. It's just what I do. It's just what I do. It's just what I do when I can't get no loving.
And this year's topic is
Trick Pony!
It's just what I do when I can't get no loving.
This is Trick Pony's first ACM Award.
I'm the first fly boy you ever saw. Cause lately I ain't getting no loving at all. It's just what I do. It's just what I do.
All right! You okay? Rock on, bro.
Oh, what a special night. I got my mom out here. She flew all the way from Atlanta.
Here, hi.
She's probably wetting her pants about right now. First off, we'd like to thank the fans, first and foremost. Also, like to thank Warner Brothers Records for giving us a shot here.
I want to thank Tanya Tucker for firing me in 1996. I'd like to thank my mom and dad. Happy birthday. Sorry I didn't make it. And Johnny Cash and the late, great Waylon Jennings. God bless y'all for singing on our first album. Thank you.
Thank you to Warner Chappell, Tim Whipperman, my family. My sister's with me tonight, wherever you are, Kel. I love you.
Sure,
my mother, my whole entire family and friends. There is one person in particular, Chuck Howard. We would not be here without you. We love you. Mr. Herb Graham and everybody in the Graham family and Graham management.
Paige Levy
with Jim Ed Norman.
I know, we got to wrap it up.
Rogers and Cowan.
Hold on, we don't
Thank you so much.
Online fans have been voting for the Home Depot Humanitarian Award. You still have time to vote. Log on to www.homedepot.com and vote right now. Coming up, Leanne Womack and Willie Nelson on the 37th Annual Academy of Country Music Awards. Sponsored by KFC. There's fast food, then there's KFC. And by Celebrex. Talk to your doctor about Celebrex.
Create their own vocal event, Leanne Womack and Willie Nelson.
We counted the stars on the 4th of July, wishing we were rockets bursting into the sky. talking about redemption and leaving things behind. As the sun sank west of the Mendocino County line.
This Monday morning, feeling washed away. My orchestrated paradise couldn't make you stay. We danced with the horses through the sands of time. As the sun sinks west of the Mendocino County line.
I have these pictures and I keep these photographs to remind me of a time. Bursting into the sky, talking about redemption and leaving things behind.
I have these pictures and I keep these photographs to remind me of a time.
These pictures and these photographs let me know I'm doing fine. We used to be so happy.
We've experienced the passing of a number of outstanding members of the country music community. Two of the most widely known are a legendary songwriter and a country music icon. In 1961, songwriter Harlan Howard had 15 songs on the charts at the same time. This was his classic hit for Patsy Cline.
I fall to pieces.
Other top artists who recorded his songs include Ray Charles, Buck Owens, and the Judds. More than 100 of his songs became top 10 hits. And what did Chet Atkins do? Well, he simply did everything. He was an innovative guitarist who performed on more than 75 albums. As a record producer and top A&R man, he discovered or worked with artists like Waylon Jennings, Charlie Pride, Elvis Presley, Dolly Parton, and dozens more. Chet and Harlan, you'll both be missed and always remembered. Right now, to talk about another country legend and friend we lost recently, here's Hank Williams, Jr.
The most important event in Waylon Jennings' country music career took place before he ever recorded a note of country music.
All of my love.
In 1959, he was the bass player in Buddy Holly's traveling band. One night, he gave up his seat on the tragic plane ride that killed Buddy, the Big Bopper, and Ritchie Valens. Waylon never got over it.
Stop the world and let me off.
In the late 60s, he was signed to RCA by Chet Atkins and had some top 10 hits. But his outlaw approach to life and music really began with songs like Lonesome Henry and Me. And this one. Then came the number one. This number one song about my dad was really about an artist taking control of his music. Waylon turned country upside down. Good-hearted Woman was from Wanted, the Outlaws.
This good-hearted woman.
It was Nashville's first platinum album.
Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be a cowboy.
Oh, Waylon was Nashville's first solo platinum album, and this Waylon Willie song classic was in Waylon's Greatest Hits, the first Nashville album to go quadruple platinum. Waylon was always ready to question things.
I've always been crazy.
But he had an answer for every question.
But I'm still around.
In the 80s, the Outlaws grew into the Highwaymen.
Women, women, women.
In his time, Waylon sang a lot of songs about women.
On past the Milky Way.
He also sang songs written by women, like Dolly Parton.
Won't you waltz me to heaven tonight?
Storms never last, do they, baby?
And he sang songs with women, like his beloved wife, Jessie Cole.
Bad times all pass with the wind.
Nobody else can.
And there were songs sung by women about him, like Reba's Sweet Music Man.
Nobody sings a love song quite like you.
Dirt by Waylon Jennings. Dirt is quiet, it doesn't make noise, and it's fun to play with for girls and boys.
Waylon reciting for kids under that tough image was a good-hearted, fun-loving husband, father, and friend.
Good old dirt.
Yeah. You can take the music out of Texas.
Waylon lived and performed in many places, but his heart would always be in Texas and in America.
No matter where I may roam, tell you people that it's home, sweet home, America, America.
He was the man. At his funeral, they played The Dream, the last song Waylon ever wrote and recorded. It said, I know what I feel, I know what is real, I know because I was there. All I can say that as I've had it both ways, and the dream could never compare. What a man, what a friend, and what a life.
I looked in the eyes of Waylon. There I saw things I'd never seen before. I saw a father and a brother and a friend. I saw the nights we spent wild out on the road. It's not the money, it's not the fame, and it's not the ladies. And the eyes of Waylon just told me so. And if I doubt it, there's a hillbilly heaven. Eyes of Waylon just told me so.
Here she is, ladies and gentlemen, Jody Messina.
Another day has almost come and gone. I can't imagine what else could go wrong. Sometimes I'd like to hide away somewhere and lock the door. A single battle lost, but not the war. 'Cause tomorrow's another day, and I'm thirsty anyway, so bring on the rain. It's almost like the hard times circle round. A couple drops and they all start coming down. Yeah, I might feel defeated, and I might hang my head. I might be barely breathing, but I'm not dead, no. 'Cause tomorrow's another day, and I'm thirsty anyway, so bring up.
Top female vocalist and a living legend, Shelley Wright and Buck Owens.
Hey, Buck.
Hey, hi, Shelley. Well, first of all, we should congratulate Shelley here for being named one of the People's Magazine's most beautiful people.
Thank you, Buck.
You know, and, it's not, this is saying, forget about me. I wanted to be one of the most beautiful women, well, rednecks in Bakersfield, they said. I was voting for that. Yeah.
You are a beautiful redneck, Buck, and we love you for it. Well, we are here to present the category of top vocal duo.
Yeah.
And here are the nominees.
Brooks and Dunn. Montgomery Gentry. The Bellamy Brothers. The Kinleys. And the Warren Brothers.
If you could only hold her.
You ready?
Ready.
All right.
Ready.
And this year's top vocal duo is... Brooks and Dunn!
Yeah!
This is Brooks and Dunn's 15th ACM Award and their second tonight.
My heart is lost to you. Oh, my heart is lost to you.
We are so proud to be here after this many years, and you guys still every now and then throw us a trinket. Thank you so much.
It's a lot of folks, especially Mr. Galani and Mark Wright with the new label, and Titley Spaulding that have been there with us from the very beginning, and Holly Gleason's done a great job making sure y'all hear about what foolishness we're up to. Thank you very, very much.
The Home Depot Humanitarian Award is still undecided. You still have time to vote, so log on now to www.homedepot.com. Next, Travis Tritt on the Academy of Country Music Awards.
Well, it's almost like Travis Tritt should be nominated in the group category. He's a blues singer, a picker, soul man, high lonesome bluegrass tenor, and a funky country rocker. Travis has come roaring back onto the charts this year like a Harley through a church parking lot. Tonight he's joined on the dobro by ACM Specialty Instrumentalist of the Year, Jerry Douglas. Ladies and gentlemen, Travis Tritt.
With a red-head riding shotgun and a pistol by my side, tearing down that high like a modern-day barking flag. We met
side.
Please welcome one of country's bright young stars, Jessica Andrews, and nominees tonight, the Bellamy Brothers.
We're here to present a category we all want to win.
This award goes to both artists and record producers.
And here are the nominees for Single Record of the Year.
And I can't get enough.
Ain't Nothing About You by Brooks and Dunn. Produced by Kix Brooks, Ronnie Dunn, and Mark Wright. On Arista, Nashville.
And don't do something for me. What I like, what I know, what I want.
I Wanna Talk About Me by Toby Keith. Produced by James Stroud and Toby Keith. On DreamWorks Records.
But occasionally, I wanna talk about me.
It's a great day.
It's a Great Day to Be Alive by Travis Tritt. Produced by Billy Joe Walker Jr. and Travis Tritt. On Columbia Records.
One more day.
One More Day by Diamond Rio. Produced by Michael D. Clute and Diamond Rio. On Arista, Nashville.
Baby, I'd be satisfied.
Where were you when the world stopped?
Where Were You When the World Stopped Turning by Alan Jackson. Produced by Keith Stiegel. On Arista, Nashville.
And the Single Record of the Year is... Where Were You When the World Stopped Turning? Alan Jackson!
Where were you when the world stopped turning? That's it.
This is Alan Jackson's 9th ACM Award and his 2nd this evening.
Driving down some cold stairs. Did you feel guilty 'cause you're a survivor? In a crowded room, did you feel alone? Did you call up your mother?
I'm gonna let Keith and Joe say something if they'd like to, but I don't know what else to say other than to thank my wife Denise for encouraging me to record this song, and for Keith Stiegel, who also helped us bring this song to life in the studio and to make us realize we needed to put it out so people could hear it. So Keith and Joe, I wish y'all would say something. I don't know.
It's an honor to be associated with Alan Jackson. He's every producer's dream. Thanks to my mom and dad, my wife, my kids. Jenny, I hope you're feeling better. Uncle Bobby, you were right. God bless America.
Tim McGraw, Martina McBride, and Kenny Chesney. Stay tuned and see them all on the 37th Annual Academy of Country Music Awards, sponsored by Verizon Wireless. We never stop working for you. And by The Home Depot, driving down the cost of home improvement.